गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सेंट एंजल पब्लिक स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, स्टैंडर्ड 10th, सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस, यूनिट सिविक्स, चैप्टर नेम इज़ पावर शेयरिंग एंड द टॉपिक इज एथनिक कंपोजिशन ऑफ श्रीलंका। इन वीडियो फर्स्ट वी स्टडीड अबाउट एथनिक कंपोजिशन ऑफ बेल्जियम। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एथनिक कंपोजिशन ऑफ श्रीलंका, ए नेबरिंग कंट्री ऑफ इंडिया। लाइक अदर नेशन, श्रीलंका ऑल्सो हैज़ ए डाइवर्स पॉपुलेशन। To understand ethnic composition of Sri Lanka more clearly, a diagram is given below. This Sri Lanka is an island nation in South Asia. Sri Lanka got independence in 1948. Total population of Sri Lanka is about 20 million. Distance of Sri Lanka from southern coast of India is 31 kilometer. 74% of the Sri Lankan belong to Sinhalese community. And they speak Sinhala language, 18% Tamil, and the language spoken by them is Tamil. These Tamils are of two types, 13% belongs to Sri Lankan Tamil. They are those Tamil whose forefather or ancestors belongs to Sri Lanka. 5% belongs to Indian Tamil. Their forefather or ancestors come from India and settled in Sri Lanka. 7% of the Sri Lankan belongs to Christians and they speak both the language Sinhala as well as Tamil. There is a condition of tension and dissentment between Sinhala speaking people and Tamil language speaking people. Now let us discuss some important question related to the explained topic. In which year Sri Lanka got independence? What is the total population of Sri Lanka? What is the distance of Sri Lanka from southern coast of India? Which are the two main social groups of Sri Lanka? Which language was spoken by majority of the people in Sri Lanka? We will discuss the topic further in next online class, so stay connected and complete the given assignment. Thank you. Have a nice day.